I don't know if Epic Fetus is gonna work or not. It might. At least we can get into secret rooms. In this instance, Epic Fetus is better than Dr. Fetus. I do want the keys. Yes, give me freaking movement speed. I think triple shot's okay. Tears rate doesn't matter for the law or for Epic Fetus as much. Not want any more movement speed. One 1.6 is about my limit. What's nice about Epic Fetus is that I can knock stuff away that I don't want, which is good. I don't have to be near anything to knock stuff away. There's no reason for us to take mini mush. Mr. Boom's not bad. But we don't need it. Still gotta concentrate here. Unconsciously, it's gonna be real difficult, or it's gonna be really easy for me just to pick up things naturally without even thinking. So I gotta really hunker down here, pay attention. See, this is where it could have been bad. Yeah, get that out of here. That trash out of here. The other nice thing about Epic Fetus in this spot is that we don't need any other items, really. Now, obviously, more damage would be nice, but we don't need any more items. Except 9 lives, of course. 2 hearts. We could also pick up Judas's Shadow. Like, we don't... Yeah, I can pick up runes. Like, we don't have to... We don't have to stay as the Lost. That's what I'm getting at. Lusty Blood actually is pretty good for Epic Fetus. I know I could have rolled it and possibly gotten like 9 lives or something, but I'd rather have more, a little bit more damage. And Epic Fetus scales really well. Oh, great talent. Yes, I know what Juice the Shadow does. Get the Eucharist, which I don't really want, because we need 9 lives. Could the Eucharist offer... The Eucharist could give us Lazarus's rags. Could give us Sacred Heart, but I don't think... Yeah, I know there's an Eternal Heart there. I don't think we want the Eucharist. I really don't. Aha! You'll never catch Dr. Lost. Thank you for the bits, Latina Booty Eater. Freaking room. I have to look. Don't ever do that again. Don't ever make me automatically pick up an item again. Thank you, Being Edgy is Funny, for the 8-bit donation as well. Let's see what's in the store. This is not the store. Book of Shadows would be monstrously huge. Thank you. Man, I'm really tempted to see if this is a. Oh, I can't. I can't pick up coins. Never mind. I was gonna say I'm really tempted to see if that's an Emperor card. Then I remember. Oh yeah. Wait. I cannot pick up coins. Period. No matter where they come from, I can't pick them up. I think the only item that I can pick up that has coins is the quarter. I don't want Bookworm. No. Battle name is the external information mod. The achievement we're doing is for the It's the Key achievement. Which means that I cannot pick up hearts. I cannot pick up hearts, coins, or bombs. So that's why we're playing as a loss. So, because A, we have flying, and B, we don't have to worry about picking up red hearts. And we also get the Holy Mantle. Get out of the middle of the room. But mainly the loss, because we don't want to have to worry about. We get free devil deals as well, which also helps. Although, ironically, the last two... Well, we've only done, like... We've only done one other run besides this one. And we didn't take any devil items. Oh, okay. There's a leaper there, sure. I need to remember I don't have 9 lives. I need to stop playing like I have 9 lives. We've done a full loop-de-loop, trying to find our item room. Also, remember... You freaking re-knob, that you also have the Book of Shadows. Don't forget that. You can use the Book of Shadows. Don't die without using the Book of Shadows first. If you die without using the Book of Shadows, that's your own damn fault. I'm tired of flies. We're not taking fly items anymore. We're just gonna get this done. Red Mom is about the worst matchup for Epic Fetus that you could ever imagine. That you could ever not hope for. Like, actual worst. I mean, circle of protection, I guess. I suppose. I don't know if that's a smart move, but... Alright, first dead end. Neat. Alright, second dead end. Neat. Alright, third dead end. Neat. Well, I guess we're going south then. Neat. I really should check the curse room for 9 lives. See, if we didn't have flying, we'd be screwed there. Oh, God.
He's done it!
And a dead end. Whee! I hate everything about this room. Nothing good. Nothing good in this room. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Dude, I'm waiting here. I'm not leaving the screen. You have to come to me. I'm not going to you. Oh, there's another one, huh? See you later, Fearin. Thank you again for the sub. I'll give you your medallions after this run. Sorry, I'm knee deep in try hard right now. Have a good night. I'll talk to you soon. Knee deep in dead ends. Steps one, right? Or, womb one, yeah. Come on, man. Triacnid, really? Aren't we done with these mom-style enemies by now? Pentagram's good. Yeah, we absolutely do not want Incubus. And I would love to take the shovel, but we have the Book of Shadows. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Oh, good. I was hoping we would get more terrible mobs to fight Epic Fetus with. What a coinky dink. What's with all these, like, huge rooms? We're not even on an XL floor. Game. Game. No coins, no bombs. No coins, no bombs. No coins, no bombs. Four hearts. I mean, we really don't need to go into the curse room anymore. What is this room? What is this room, though? It's out of my freaking... out of my nightmares for Epic Fetus. Thank God we've got Book of Shadows, by the way. I think that Book of Shadows pickup's gonna ultimately be what makes this run. If we do it. Well, that and 9 lives. Alright, this is gonna be another one of them dead ends right here. Alright. Alright. Just gonna keep on finding me more dead ends. Oh, you're not dead, huh? That's right. Get doinked, mama. Technically, we don't have Dr. Fetus, we have Epic Fetus. But even then, yes, you don't want Incubus. Alright, see door number 2. Okay, it's gonna be another dead end here. Alright. We're gonna, let's see what's over here. Hey, it's not a dead end. Unbelievable. Isn't that cool, Monstro? Look at him. He's speechless. Totally speechless. And a dead end. Everything that's going on in that room, I don't want a piece of, but... Alright! We found ourselves every single dead end on the floor so far. We did it. How does he do it? How does he do it? Maybe it's over here. I'm gonna say down. That is not the right way to go. I guess we're going up. I do not want the fire. I don't want the virus because I don't want to accidentally spawn a bunch of black hearts. Oh, why couldn't she have been? Why couldn't she have been a freaking Emperor card? All right, Stanley. Almost got me. Woo! Okie dokie. One more floor, back again. Here we are again in the dark room. There's a secret room there. I'm not gonna go in it. Can you imagine what this room would be like if we didn't have Epic Fetus? As the Lost? F a whole bunch of that. One more time. Don't pick up the bombs. This feels like the right way to go. Nope. Alright. Oh, there's another one of you still alive. Hey, Lamb, remember me? Easiest achievement ever. GG. Get at me. You killed me and I came back stronger. First try, technically. Not really. GG. Easy. No re.